Hello everyone, it's Sanu again, your IKEA enthusiast. Welcome back to my channel.
IKEA US is currently having a sale on beds and bedding. Initially, I thought the sale would only include items like sheets, but to my surprise,
Scoob
organizers are also part of the deal. The discount lasts until February 20th. When I visited IKEA Kohoku, Yokohama, Japan, where I go once a week, I noticed that the room sets had been renewed.
The room sets have become very stylish and are quite impressive to see. It's interesting how they've attached a pegboard to the cart.
The room sets at IKEA, especially the interiors of the storage units, are meticulously organized using storage solutions, making them quite impressive to explore. This time, there's a focus on new items. There are some new products that are really cute, so I'll introduce them to you. I think many of you are starting a new life, so I hope you'll watch until the end. Is this what you call a dish drainer rack above the sink? I've mentioned it briefly before, but it seems to be quite popular. The fact that it can expand and contract in width is great. It's very well made and sturdy. It has suction cups on the legs, providing a lot of stability. The room sets have become really stylish. There's a light blue tablecloth on the kitchen counter that's incredibly cute. It matches well with the light blue vase and kitchen utensils. With so many attractive items, I ended up being drawn into filling the iconic IKEA yellow shopping bag. I will introduce the items I purchased. But first, I bought something rare. What a strange item.
What do you think this is?
I don't mean to keep you in suspense, but I'll introduce it later.
First, I'd like to start with the kitchen items.
This kitchen cloth is really cute. I found it in this room set and thought it was adorable, so I bought this kitchen cloth intending to copy how it's hung. This fabric contains 40% linen, so it's not just cute in appearance, but also highly absorbent.
Yes, it's quite large.
It has loops both vertically and horizontally. It says not to tumble dry, probably because it's linen and might shrink. But despite the no tumble dry recommendation, I tried it to see what would happen. It shrunk.
Ha 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 ha.
But it didn't get too wrinkled, surprisingly. As I used it, it became softer and softer, which might be handy.
These are really cute.
And when I actually used it, its absorbency was great. Compared to 100% cotton, it's less likely to become soggy, which I appreciated.
Hanging it like this looks really cute, doesn't it?
I've made some light changes to the kitchen. I'm going to install a rail called Nerebi like this.
Nerebi
is a very affordable pole, and it's really cute. I've installed it using just the head of the hook. It's fastened with very thin nails. By the way, when you remove it, you can easily do so by pulling the nail like this. It's a highly recommended installation method. By the way, the holes left by removing it look like this. There are three small holes like this. Yes, if you're looking to make a big hole in the wall, please try using this.
This hook is also from the same series. It's really cute.
like this hanging a cup or imitating the store by hanging a cross on it looks very cute. This corner is almost entirely made of IKEA products. This cross is really cute after all. There are other new kitchen products, including a popular dinnerware series called Ferclar. And they were selling sets of these, a whopping 10-piece set. I was surprised to find that the Ferclar dinnerware set comes in a 10-piece set in Japan, which I thought was a lot. However, in the US and UK, it's sold as an 18-piece set. That's really a lot. It's a lot, but it might be good for those starting a new life. This Ferclar series is popular for its matte texture, which is really cute. Next, I bought this placemat and would like to introduce it to you.
It's a new product called Fliegfisk.
Made in the last 6 months, and since it's made of polyester instead of cloth, you can easily blow off any dirt. I had a feeling I could find something like this at Daiso, but I ended up buying it anyway. I immediately washed it with water and it drained very well, making it easy to use because of its size. Also, the color is really cute. It comes in a wide variety of colors and it costs 400 yen, but I think it's a good product. Please check it out at the store. This is new cutting board product.
It's really small, isn't it? And I thought it was interesting, so I bought it.
I bought a small bamboo cutting board a while back and it was very convenient. I thought this would be good too. However, when I took it out of the dishwasher, it was very bent. It says it's heat resistant up to 70 degrees Celsius and dishwasher safe, but it seems quite soft. If I press it again, I can use it again. It bends easily. I thought it would be perfect for cutting cherry tomatoes in the morning. A little banana seemed like it would roll off, making it hard to use. I don't know what to use the super mini one for because it's so small. I haven't used it yet. Sorry. Being small, it doesn't take up much space when stored or in the dishwasher. Next, although I'm moving away from the kitchen for a bit, I'd like to introduce this brush that I keep buying. The older color version is being sold at a higher price, while the newly released color is set at a lower price point. Prices have gone up quite a bit in recent years, so it may be that the prices of the products coming out are going back up, but the same phenomenon is happening when new and old products have different prices, even if they come in other color variations. This is a brush for cleaning shoes, but what's great about it is this yellow brush is really hard. It's hard and the bristles are short, giving it great elasticity, making it easy to scrub your shoes. This product is highly recommended for people who wash their shoes. There's a scraper on the back, which is used to remove things caught in the back. It's very short and small, so it's easy for children to use. But you might have thought it was also available at the 100 yen store. Yes, the 100 yen store in Japan is amazing. This is the brush I bought at Seiria. Its name of 100 yen store. It was hard and felt nice. At first glance, the handle of the IKEA brush seems to be more durable. But I would like to test it out by using it in the future. But you can also hang it properly. I'd like to finally introduce you to this product. It's a product that comes with two belts, but it's actually meant to be attached to a chair. It's a lumbar cushion. From the back, It looks quite unique, almost as if it's wearing a mask. It's a really interesting product. However, I placed it a bit too high at first. It doesn't work unless it's properly positioned on your waist. The color matches perfectly. It's quite soft, but after using it for a while, I took it off after about half a day. It might be good for those with dining chairs that leave a bit of a gap in the lower back area. Office chairs are originally designed to support your lower back firmly, so it didn't fit well in that case. The reviews were very good, so if you're looking for a bit of support for your lower back, it might be worth a try. Unfortunately, it seems that this product is not available in both the US and UK. It's very disappointing. I have a Japanese channel dedicated to all things IKEA. However, recognizing that IKEA enthusiasts are spread across the globe, I've decided to create this English channel. My goal is to assist IKEA lovers worldwide with their shopping adventures and to exchange valuable information with fellow IKEA fans. If you know someone who's just as passionate about IKEA as we are, please share this channel with them. Your support would mean the world to me. Let's make our IKEA experience even more enjoyable together. I'm also looking forward to your feedback. I'm still learning English, so I'd love to communicate with you. If you like this video, please hit the like button and save it for later. Thank you for watching till the end. See you in the next video.